Hare Krishna. So today I am making carrion and beans, our new Vrindavan garden vegetables, and I'm making dry sabji. It's called puriyal with coconut. Let's see how to make that. So I added oil, some red chili, mustard seed, and chana dal, then ulad dal. हल्दी, टर्मरिक पाउडर, लेट्स कैरेट बीन्स. Nicely mixed. Our sabji is ready, nicely mixed. So this is for 200 devotees for today lunch. Hare Krishna. So it's very simple sabji and very healthy. Can go with rice or chapati. So our sabji is ready. Thank you, Hare Krishna.